go. Hi, my name is Susie Cienciala, and this is my horse, Taya. We would like to demonstrate to you the rider position at the walk and trot. Essentially, the position is identical to the position at halt. However, the difference being is that in the walk, your hips are following, and your hips and seat are following the horse's gait, and your arms and hands are also following the horse's head and neck movements. In the trot, your hips and seat are posting or sitting quietly, and your hands don't have to follow because the horse's head and neck are more still in the trot. Okay, here we go. Okay, good.